the end of the world. Quite unexpectedly, as Vasserot, the armless ambidextrian, was lighting a match between his great and second toe, and Ralph the lion was engaged in biting the neck of Madame Sossman while the drum pointed, and Teeny was about to cough in waltz time, swinging Jocko by the thumb. Quite unexpectedly, the top blew off. And there overhead, there hung over those thousands of white faces, those dazed eyes, there in the starless dark, the poise, the hover, there with vast wings across the cancelled skies, there in the sudden blackness, the black pall of nothing, 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 nothing at all.